Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and everyone in between, welcome back to Doom. I thought we'd already done the energy tower. I guess we haven't. We're going to go look for Olivia in the energy tower. Because we're tracking her. She's picked up something that we're tracking. So against Samuel Hayden's wishes, you stopped the production of Ardent Energy and delayed the Hell portal from opening. Still determined to bring the armies of Hell to this dimension. Olivia Pierce has taken the accumulator to the top of the Argent Tower and plans to use it to open a transdimensional rift, blowing open a portal into their world. This cannot happen. You must kill Olivia Pierce. Oh, I cannot wait to kill her. She's a psychopath.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact.
There are okay.
Thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Oh my god, we're getting the double jumps? The double jumps is real, it sounds like it. That's up. Oh my god, literally start a recording and Mel decides to fucking come in and waltz around.
Are you done yet? Yes, I'm done.
Apologize.
I just said I'm sorry.
Love you, doll.
Love you too.
You can pop in the room anytime you like. You live here as well.
Thank you.
Now get out. Me. I literally stream in the morning because it's the only time Hunter can really watch. But during the weekend I try stream. At a reasonable time for Megak and the American chaps like Fluffy. Right, let's carry on. Happy birthday as well, Megak. I got a little notification yesterday. Then it's your birthday on the 20th, so... Happy birthday, Mr. Megak. Where are we going? Where's the double jump? I cannot wait. Oh, look at all of the secrets. Okay, challenges. First and foremost, chiropractor. Perform 4 neck or jawbreaker glory kills on the imp. Easy money. Searching high and low, find 3 secrets. Easy money. Kill 15 demons using... quad damage. That's got to be a rune or something, right? Oh my god, look at this level. Holy crap, no wonder you need double jump. Huzzah! Make it so. Hey, calm your arse. Oh, look at this guy. Jetpack Willy. Oh, get wrecked. Oh my god, he's here. There's no fucks given by this guy. He's nuts. Get wrecked though. Oh, take his jetpack. Do it. Let's learn about him. The Revenant. Revenants are UAC military operatives that have been methodically transformed into demon combatants through cybernetic augmentation and repeated Lazarus with exposure. Oh, you poor bastards. The transformation begins by attaching multiple rocket launcher batteries into each shoulder of the patient, coupled to an Argent-charged neural biochip implanted in the base of the cerebral cortex. The MLRB allows the Revenant to both attack its target with multiple conventional rockets and also to fire mobility boosters located under each. Wow. They're nuts. They're full-on fucking bonker nuts, but they're good. Shot some plant. I don't really want to go down the plasma route, I don't think. I think we'll go here. Decrease the time to reload the next shot. He was cool looking as well, though. Hey, get shot. And you get shot. Headshot. Headshot. No? We need imps, don't we? Is that what we needed? Yeah, imps and quad damage. We can't get in there. Okay, that's fine. Can we jump through here? Nope. I don't like having challenges right there in front of you. I guess we're just jetpacking up there once we can do the old double jump. That's taking us down to get the double jump. And then we can be more vertical. Look at these levels. Oh yeah, we need this in our life. Give me the boots. You need to get out of here. You need to get out of here. Hey, oh no, thank you, sorry Bob. Oh, okay. Yeah, we just backed up into some crazy fool. Terrible things have happened. There's a jetpack welly up there. Get yourself down right now. He's cool. Wait, no! Are we seriously gonna not switch my gun? Blammo.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yeah, disengage that lockdown, you crazies. Oh, this has added a whole new level of... We need the double jump. I guess the red lights indicate double jump areas.
Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
He brought all this on himself. Oh look, there they are. Amazing. Put them on.
Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause.
Okay, so we've got the double jump. Press space, well, blah, 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 blah. Easy money. Weapons, we learned more about the plasma rifle. Database, we learn about the jump boots. First developed on the Phobos outpost to facilitate extremely fast navigation through microgravity. Delta V jump boots are now used at all cargo stations, transport hubs and maintenance depots to facilitate the agile traversal with speed and ease. With the exponential growth of UAC production in the Argent facility, it became necessary to find an alternative to overworked and overloaded ferry drones. When worn, the Delta V jump boots detect myoelectric signals in the legs so that when the user begins to jump, a short burst of Argent energy is forced through the booster nozzle on the sides of the boots and fully assisted jump is performed. With enough angular momentum, a second jump can sometimes be performed. Vast distances can be quickly covered. Oh, good golly, there's not only jump in Doom anymore, double jump bitches! We need a name for this episode. Maybe double jump bitches. That works. Give me all of that. Get up. We're good. Right, where are we going now? Where do you want me to go? We're going to do some traverse. Hey, hold on. Was there a didgeridoo in here? Yes, there was. What we learning about the energy tower? As a tier 2 advocate, you have already proven yourself dedicated to the UAC's mission. The Argent Tower is a monument to that dedication. As the center of our universe, it is our triumphal arch. It's the gate that marks a path to our future, and as such, must be cared for with reverence and devotion, as if it were your own child. It is up to you, Tier 2 Advocate, to make sure that our altar to the future functions perfectly at all times. Whether your job is to clean the energy filters, calculate the plasmatic isotope mix, or just to oil the hinges on the blast doors, approach your work as a professional, as a follower, and as a hero to the cause of science. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters. Holy fuck, this propaganda is brutal. And remember, from within it flows the power, and the power must always flow. You have been warned. Double jump! Oh, it doesn't seem that good. Double jump! Okay, it's amazing. Why did you try? Why headbutt that? We can go up. Wait, come on. We're figuring the boots out. Taking him for a test drive. You not want to grab on that team? Piss off, Sunshine. I don't believe that you're going to let me come up here. That's... Wait! Okay, yep. Yeah. See you, buddy. Okay, I'm guessing we can go up here now, so we go. Hoot? No? Are you kidding me? There we go, we're traversing, we're doing the traversing. So there's some energy around here somewhere. Oh, we're flashing. Oh, secret area, ahoy. Looks like it's right above us. Hey, hold on, sunshine. Aha! Oh yeah, we learn, look! We're learning all the things! It's a whole new world! I've sung that in two episodes now, I'm so very sorry. Are we going to go with more health, I think? I mean, maybe, we might as well max the health out, right? And then we'll start on the ammo. Argent Overload achievement hype. So we still have. Oh, we're gonna go check out this area over here because we've not been there. But then I want to try drop down into this area. And I feel like that's this whole bit explored. Oh, why? Why would you? Is that a lever up there? I'm a believer. No, it's not a lever. Fuck. What is this then? Why bring me up here? Wow, we are literally on the way to greatness. This area is amazing. I did not realize. Okay, well, we're going to go back before we go this way. I think this is the way we have to go to carry on. Clearly, we're not going to go that way. Is there a way in here? Yes, all of the yeses. Give me the good stuff. Let's see what we have to do this time. Need to remember, imps in the back. 6 seconds. What, to kill 30? Use a super shotgun to eliminate 30 unwilling before the timer expires. We have 6 seconds. And we get +4 for a glory kill. Oh, this is going to be tough. 3, 2, 1, fight! Oh yeah, we get +4 off you, sunshine. Oh, and off you. Very good. Any more left? It's not my fault if they're not spawning. Four. Oh yes, come on, make it so. You're the last one? Oh yeah! First team, one bang it! Huzzah! And we get the boost, we get the ammo boost. That's really cool, them little trials! Oh my god, just when I think I've seen everything the game has to offer, it starts throwing these little things in. And it's more and more that you're doing each level. Cool. Really good kind of game progression. Seems like such a simple thing, but a lot of games just fuck it, honestly. They'll throw everything at you straight away. So it's either overwhelming or it's actually a little bit underwhelming because you're like, okay, this is all the game's ever going to be doing for me. So it's just rinse and repeat. I think this area is fully done. I feel like we explored everything here. We've been on each level. And now we have to just head in the direction we was heading. I reckon that's fair. to assume. We should. Can we get up there? No. Are you sure we can't get up there? Oh yeah, how? We never did figure this bit out. Nailed it! Seemed to do a big old reach job there. Okay, we never checked this bit out though, did we? Oh, we did check this bit out. You're an idiot. You're like a full-blown moron. I was here less than 3 minutes ago. Carry on. We don't want to miss anything here because backtracking could be a pain in the dick. But we're going to keep our eyes open for a lever. Because that tends to be the trickiest of tricks, especially now that we can see everything on the map. Once we have the auto map, that is. Did I just go back the same? What kind of trickery was that? We go down here. It looked like there was a bit of a walkway underneath us. I don't know whether he trusts it. There's something over there. Why are you flashing? Can we seriously do the jump from there up there? I don't know. Oh! Who the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, you didn't want to grab the ledge all of a sudden? What's wrong with you? Oh no, that's stupid! Oh, we did it. Nailed it. Brave. That's what we are. Get down from up there. Did we get him? I think we got him. He disappeared. Disintegrated. Sounds like there's still a few chasing me. My god. How? Over there and up here? Seems like a reasonable assumption. We'll go this way though. To check this area out. Any secret areas? Any levers? Who fire? You do, you little shit. It wrecked. Oh, destroyed! We are low ammo. I don't think we're exactly high health. Where are we right now? Oh, we're making it. We're making it up there. We're finding all of the ways. So, maybe? Hey, fuck off. No, fuck you. No, shit, the bed. Oh my God. Oh, you don't even understand what's about to occur. We can just climb up this way as well. Easy. Who shoot? Who's that? Who's doing the shoot job? Keep going. Oh! Get a little gut punch on you. Yes. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, we need to do the behind jobbies on the imps, that's right. You get out of here. Oh, I hate you so very much! Fuck off! Fuck off! God damn, I hate them. Are we in the area that I wanted to be in? Oh, we are kind of heading there. Super secret Ville. Although there was a bunch of jumpy blocks up here, where did they go? Oh, they're not showing up because we never came this way this time. Okay. Search high and low for the secrets. Perform. Yeah, this one. Quad damage. We just need. Let's start. Oh, how do we get behind you? That. Fuck off. I was behind him. Apparently not. Apparently that doesn't count as being behind. Okay, that scared me a little bit. Make sure we grab everything here. I love the fact that the biggest health vial gives me 2 health and that's it. Hey! Anything I can do to make your studying a little bit easier. Come on, big guy, let's go. I need an imp. All I want for Christmas is an imp. Oh dear God, that was a terrible idea. Give me that. What was down there? There was something. Oh, it's you, you fucker! Okay. Bot. There you go. Get wrecked, you scumbag. Shield people. Can just leave right now. Okay, let's get this little data pad. See what we got. The MLRB implant operation is conducted with the patient in an anti-mortem state without anesthesia. Oh great, that's nice. As it is imperative that the patient develops neural recognition for the augments before expiration. Once a neural connection with the implants have been established, the patient is repeatedly exposed to Lazarus wave blasts to induce death and transform the subject into a revenant. As with Hell Soldiers, revenants exhibit advanced combat tactics that include range control, vertical combat governance, and rush tactics. They're a pain in the bottom. We got our little upgrades. We know all about you. What's this one? Hey. Pick up 500. Increase the value of ammo received. And that's kind of nice. But I do want to, get the upgrade going for this guy. And then we'll upgrade each one. I think that's what we'll do. And you chaps. Excuse me. I don't want any of these. Do we wait until we maybe get another weapon in this level before we pop up in a bot? I don't know if we're going to get another weapon yet. It feels like there's space for 2 more weapons, or maybe just 1 more. Let's go with this remote detonation, screw it. Get my remote detonate on. Yep, okay, fine, thank you. Using a remote detonate will greatly generate a larger rocket explosion. Not bad, actually. And where are we going to head to? We have some armor up there. Not sure how to get up there, though. Which is like this. No! Oh, we are fucked. That's okay, absorb it. Absorb the damage! Ah, you fall like a cat. Let's do a little jump job. Make this happen. My Dark Souls Wait! I thought we'd killed everything, you bastard! Oh, we're gonna start with the lowest health? Are you going to start me all the way back here? No, don't. Do not do that. Okay, time for some suit upgrades. We need... Yeah. Let's not kill ourself. A little bit of self-preservation is needed for sure. Right now, there's not much stagger going on. Can I make that jump? No way can I make that jump. You fucking lunatic. Stay there. Do not move. Do not pass go. Get your jaw ripped. 3 of 4. Are we done? It feels like that's them all. But now it's time to do a bit of exploration. We have explored quite a lot of this area now. But there was still that one section, was it? I think it was over here somewhere. We were jumping up before. I think it's around here. No, it couldn't have been around here. Where the hell was it? This jump isn't. Not up here. And... Oh wait. Into here? There's no way we're getting up there. Aha. Where are we? Okay, maybe up this way. Shit. Good job, good job. Watch for the old palsy. Again, that's just all the way down there. Huzzah! Into the next section. Give me the checkpoint reached. Good job. Amazing. That looks like it could be secrets down there. Oh, there is. Thank you. Searching high and low. Challenge complete. Now we just need the quad damage kill thing. What else should we upgrade? The equipment, we very rarely use any of the shit. We probably should. Power up effectiveness. Or the dexterity. Switch weapons faster. Now you know what? Let's go with the power ups. Upon activating a power up, your health will be filled. Do it. Make it so. Because we're going to be picking up a power up. Pick up a power up. No worries, Storm. What have you got it set at the minute? Oh, it's very dark here. Are we up? Did we? Yeah, that was a weird animation job. No, you don't want to get up there? Come on, sometimes it just does not want to play. Oh, why is him in? Oh, you fucking weird looking woman.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
Don't do it.
The tower is non-functional. The connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Go get her quick, I got caught drinking a cup of tea. Let me in there, fucker. You old exoskeleton wearing mother bitch bag. Smash it, smash it. Don't let it go, Mr. Doom.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC. Home.
Give me that shotgun.
Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Burns. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy your family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
That guy's so scary. It's more scary the fact that everybody didn't come here and hear that shit and be like, I'm out. Thanks very much, but I am done. You know what? Speaking of being done.
Completed in 2127.
Oh no, I mean once we cut out a lot of them jumping deaths. Because we've been playing for like 40 odd minutes. But a good 20 of those can be cut out without losing any content really. Monster summoners! Okay. The Lazarus Project has managed to successfully capture several summoner demons. The imprisonment process requires careful preparation as a summoner will immediately launch multiple Argent Wave attacks when trapped. To prevent this, hell energy must be continuously drained from the demon until it's sufficiently sedated. Anatomical study of the summoner suggests that it's highly evolved subgenus of the imp form. Hmm. So that's what the imps get stretched into. Hello. In a lab, more than likely. Give me the health. 200, baby. Yeah, we'll go to the next section and then we'll call it a video. For the YouTubes. Hey. I need you for this reason. Split. Challenge complete. We are a chiropractor. Hey, boom. We'll do another one just for shits and giggles. Rip that jaw off. Just to show that we can. Oh, why so many? Oh, give me all the jaws. I am a jaw collector. That's what they used to call me at college. The jaw collector. They did not. Again, more lies. Get blown up, son. Oh, what is going on here? Oh, you're first. Where did you go? Where did you go, my lovely? I wanna know. Where is she? Stop it, you crazy bitch. Where'd she go this time? Oh, she's creating a mess. Hey, we got no ammo. Pick a gun that's got ammo, sucker. There you go. That'll do. Oh, there's two of them. Fuck my life right now. Jesus Christ almighty. Oh, that's a fun fight. Let's go. Straight back in there. Oh my god, we blew ourselves up. Amazing. We need a gun that's got a decent amount of ammo. Get the quad damage. Go nuts. Need to kill the summoner. Well, no, we need to leave the summoners alive, actually. How many of these fuckers do we need for the challenge? Shots penetrate through targets. Yeah, go for it. Why not? Oh, could... Why are you even showing me that if I can't purchase it? No. I don't want any of you. We're good. Challenges. Kill 15 demons using the quad damage. We're almost there. Oh, we're out of ammo. Jesus. Okay. Oh, we did it! Challenge complete! Sweet! Okay. Now we need to figure out a nice wee weapon. Oh, get wrecked by this little shotgun of Magico! No! We're stuck! We got so stuck. Where'd you go? Come back, my lovely. Yes! Give me that arm. Where's the other guy go? Is he not around here? There he is. You little monkey. Come down. We got it. We're done. Checkpoint reached. Wait. So done this area over here for sure. There's nothing over here that we missed. We've done the challenges. Huzzah. I mean, I know this is grey, but we did explore it before. So we're not going to go back there. It looks like everything else on that level is done. We're doing some great things. I think that is where we're going to leave this video, actually. Look at this madness of level design. Oh, it's going to be fun trying to find the bloody switch in here. Yeah, I think we're going to leave it here for you guys on the YouTube, and then we'll carry on in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching, as always. If you enjoyed it, do let me know down in the comments. It helps greatly if you share it with your friends as well. And until next time, take great care of yourself, be good, be safe, and I will see you in the next one.